The St. Louis Zoo continues to mourn the loss of Avi, the newborn elephant calf. A preliminary animal autopsy showing two significant irreversible birth abnormalities. One of them affected the major vessels connected to his heart and one affecting his spine. Avi had an abnormal spinal issue that limited his ability to raise his head and to position himself to feed on his own. He was the first male Asian elephant at the zoo since the birth of his father, Raja, 27 years ago.